my channel. So uploading a video after a very long time. So this is going to be a video about a day in my university, Amity University, Noida. This is gate number 4, and every gate of this university has a very tight security. We are not allowed to enter without ID card, and it has a biometric face lock system. After completing all the formalities, me and my friend are going to our block for our viva. The area of our university campus is actually very big, and you can easily complete your daily steps within college itself. So there are many different departments. This department, which you can see on your right hand side, is majorly the engineering department, the engineering and technology department. The department on left hand side is for commerce, the course related to commerce. Now this is the ground area. And here we are in our department. Our block is J3 block, which is for the biotechnology. The ground floor is majorly for labs. There are many students who don't have classes on some particular days also come to lab daily for their research work and for their minor projects and major projects. And then we are just waiting for our faculty who is supposed to take our viva. And let's see. Then we went to the third floor to meet one of our faculty, and you can see girls and their obsession with mirrors. Actually, mirror selfies are much better. This is the third floor of our department, in which majority of classrooms are there. After this, we move towards the ground floor for our viva. And these are my classmates, and we all are waiting in front of our faculty's lab for the viva, and let's see how it goes. After waiting for a few minutes, finally it's time for the viva. Students are waiting in front of ma'am's cabin for their viva, and we are just getting ready with our presentations and all. Our first candidate is done with the viva, and second is just preparing to go. And here we are. Our viva was completed and it was break time. Everyone was enjoying the sun after so many cold, chilly days. And here I am meeting one of my friend who is so happy to see me, and so am I.
My long lost friend.
We also sat in the sun, talked a lot, and we both also had a very great time. Then we had some fries. After the break time, I went to the library as I had some work there. Our university has a very good library with a very good ambience and all the facilities. Library has many books related to majority of courses that are offered in the university. You can very easily borrow or issue book for more than 1 week from this library. So we didn't had any classes on this day because it was just our viva and presentation day. After this, it was time to go back and we decided to go somewhere else. To see this, stay tuned in the vlog. Here are my friends again meeting each other before going back to the home. So this was a short university vlog, a day in a university. Like, it was quite good day as we don't have any classes. It was just a viva and presentation day. And we just move out of the campus with the same face ID. The next destination for the day was DLF Mall of India, which is the largest mall in Noida. We went here to eat something, to see what's new here. So let me take you all along with me and my friend to this mall and let's see what all we do here today. My friend is really obsessed with fragrances and this Bath and Body Works is her favorite. So we went there to try some body mist and perfumes. That was really good and you all can also give it a try. After this, we were really very tired and a bit exhausted. So we decided to go and eat something. We found an outlet Chili's there and it was a quite good place with the amazing and delicious food. We have ordered one small pizza and pasta with two drinks. Mine was chocolate milkshake and she was having some yogurt smoothie, and we really spent a very good time there. So overall, it was an amazing day, balanced with the amazing food indeed. The pizza was really very delicious. Two girls having their favorite food with their favorite milkshakes and endless talk. What can be the better combination than this? It was simply fantastic day. And then we bumped into two of our classmates who were also there in the mall. Then we saw this cute teddy bear in front of Hamley's store. And just see this, guys. This is what happens when you wear heels for whole day. My day is incomplete without coffee. So we saw this McDonald's outlet who serves hot coffee at a very reasonable price. So we went there to taste it for the very first time, the hot coffee from McDonald's. We can say that it was okay-ish and we can make a better coffee at our home. So guys, this was a short vlog about my day in university and a day out after university. If you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe to my channel.